Join Aegean Odyssey in May 2017, when our first cruise begins in the sunshine and colour of Madeira. Every spring, this Portuguese island is renowned for its magnificent flower festival and unique celebrations. After 2 nights' stay on board the ship, our excursions will take you to the spectacular cliffs of Cabo Girão. The picturesque village of Camara de Lobos, a personal favourite of Sir Winston Churchill, and a chance to sample some of the island's most famous export, Madeira wine, at the old Blandy Wine Lodge. You may also like to take an optional tour to the Botanical Gardens before cruising onward aboard Aegean Odyssey to your next destination, the Canary Islands of La Palma and Lanzarote. These subtropical islands are a popular destination for their warm sunshine and distinctive landscapes. During your time here, you will visit the pine forests of Caldeira de Tabariente National Park, as well as the volcanic landscapes of Lanzarote. And as with every one of our excursions, our local experts will be ready and waiting to ensure you get the very most from your experience. Your next destination is Agadir on the shores of Morocco. From here, you will explore the historic walled city of Taroudant before being transported through the Atlas Mountains for an overnight hotel stay in Marrakech, followed by the capital city of Rabat, including tours to the Casbah and the Royal Palace before you rejoin Aegean Odyssey in Casablanca for another overnight stay. A day at sea before your next port of call provides a chance to relax or take in some informative lectures from our expert guest speakers, and enjoy the company of your fellow like-minded passengers. The final part of your journey is small ship cruising at its best as you sail the Guadalquivir River to the heart of Seville for a two-night hotel stay. Said to be the birthplace of flamenco, this Andalusian city is packed with things to discover, including the Moorish Palace of Alcazar and the Cathedral of Seville. There's also nearby Cordoba, where you will visit one of the true wonders of the medieval world, the Great Cathedral Mosque. Guest speakers on this itinerary are Canon Dr. Anne Davison and Professor Sandy Primrose, MBE. Dr. Davison is a NADFAS accredited lecturer at Oxford Brookes University, specializing in the history of comparative religion. Professor Primrose is a biotechnologist and former lecturer at Edinburgh and Warwick Universities, and an advisor to UK governmental organisations.